Yeah, it's been an eventful morning. Something different. I think we have like 10 months a year doing the same thing day in, day out, so it's nice to break the week up and do something different. Oh, I didn't want to come in too fast, so. Let me. I seen the slight size on some of the guys come in. I was like, definitely going on. Yeah, it's the way the weeks have worked out this year. Now I think we got a couple of weeks off, which is nice to spend a bit of time for the family. And obviously come back in now, we've just got a week of probably fitness and then into the Edinburgh game, man. So yeah, looking forward to it. Going from flipping tyres, doing a prowler push the length of the field, carrying things, pushing a big log over your head. I know it sounds easy, but it's quite heavy.
Yeah, just recently had a week off, one of the sort of breaks in the season. The boys have had quite a few consecutive weeks, so a bit of recovery week. And we got a 2-week build up into the Edinburgh game now. So we've done something slightly different, sort of a strongman comp in affiliation with the Welsh Guards. A couple of guys from outside that we know, obviously work for the Welsh Guards and compete in strongman. So using their expertise and a different voice and a bit of variation for the boys to ease them back into the working week, really. Yeah, we've been chatting for a while. It's just trying to fit it in the right parts of the season, and we've had a good affiliation with the Welsh Guards through the region, like Monmouthshire, Gwent, and all the rest of it. They've sort of got a big history within the region, and there's a lot of keen rugby guys in that. So we thought, you know, it makes sense to bring that together, and we're hopefully going to build on that relationship moving forward over the next 6 to 8 months.